Removing your fuel cap is a pretty simple process. But what do you do with it once you remove it? Well, most people just throw it in the seat or somewhere else. But did you know there is a little gap in the edge of the gas cap, and you can use this to store the gas cap on the lid latch bracket. Simply slip the bracket into that little gap, and now you've got an easy and safe way to store your gas cap.